Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Four Rooms by SevenSilhouette. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. But without further ado, let's jump into the description. For a non-veteran player, this map will be difficult. If you are confused about the second room's floor emancipation grid, here's how it works. As long as at least one of the symbols is activated showing on the orange check mark, the grid will turn off. If, however, all the symbols are inactive, showing blue X marks, the grid will turn on. Alrighty then. Seems pretty self-explanatory. Okay. Gotcha. Totally missed whatever was down here. Was there anything down here? There is death down there. What did I do that for? I don't know. It's early in the morning, guys. It's early in the morning. Apartment with my kids. Came out the door. Jeez. Alright, so what's active here? The moon is active. What's that moon? I really should have checked. Great start. Oh, that's X. Alright. Third time lucky. Okay. So you're stopping me from doing that. So... I can do that. So I'm guessing I have to kind of like bring everything back at some point, possibly, maybe. No, all right then. Okay, so, now X did that, didn't it? So, that should turn it off, I believe. Yep, that turns it off. But... the next question be, how do I do this? Maybe I have to do this again. No, it is that. I could do this. Okay. So that's the thing that I just did. I don't think I'd want to shoot there and there, though, to hold here and here. Possibly. So it may actually be better to kind of like do... against the button. Drop it in there. Just trying to think what I can do. I think get the light bridge. Gotta get the light bridge. Don't need to worry about the cube just yet. I popped that up. So there's annoying things that somehow I managed to do it first time. Then every other attempt after that fails miserably. Oh, the life of Nock. Many have tried to understand the life of Nock. Okay, so. Okay. That's what I'm doing. The plan was there to get onto the light bridge. Although I would need to fire there. That wouldn't work, would it? I mean, in essence, I need a portal in service in here and in here. I don't think I can do anything with this, can I? I guess that would need to be higher, wouldn't it? Yeah, it would make sense. Makes sense. Move away from the button. Okay. So I did this. Yeah, that could help. That couldn't help. Let's imagine we didn't do that. So, I mean, the thing is here. So I could do some quick portaling, but that's going to move. I mean, I could do this and try and grab the cube like that. It's not really going to help me, is it? Because ultimately, I need the portal surface elsewhere. So, change of plan. We're going to do this. Alright, that's what we're going to do. Get a portal in there. Then what good does that do? If I pushed up against there again, since you get the button into there. Okay. Maybe. Okay. Let's do that. We do this. Then we do this. Okay, so I can see both. I can see clearly now. And let's please imagine that I've still got enough momentum, please, game. Okay. So I'm going to do this. I'm too close to the button. Sorry. Oh, that's cheaty. But I'm just trying to do something which isn't the same setup move time and time again so that you guys don't get annoyed with me doing the repeating myself because of my failings. Oh, for Pete's sake. Don't know. You mentioned about non-veterans may find it difficult, so I do have an inkling that this could be like the right thing. Comes down to execution base again. Come on, Nock, we got this. We can do it. Okay, I did it. But I don't have a connection, do I? Yeah, that was my concern, actually. So isn't that a trapping situation? Isn't that a trapping situation? Yeah, I don't think I can do anything from here. Okay, well, we know that's a trapping situation then. See, I think What am I doing? What am I doing? Correct answer is, I haven't got a clue. Yeah, see, that doesn't help me. See, I believe it's got something to do with... I've not used the light bridge, have I? And that worries me. It doesn't worry me, but it worries me. Surely I would need to use the light bridge for something. But to use the light bridge, I would need... to get better positioning. What's going on? That gives me like this, right? A bit more. Yeah, something like that. A bit higher. So the other thing to do is this. This may not actually be such a bad idea. So I could do something like this. May lose the floor portal though, that's the problem. But I could do this. Run back through here. I'm gonna go as far as here maybe. Okay, then I could do... maybe something like this. Oh, interesting. Alright, so this is what I actually wanted. Something like this. But without the cube in here, nothing really I can do. Alright, well, I'm out of time for this kind of session. I'm going to have to pick it up later on today. I'll come back to it and I'll see if I can put some sense to it. Alright guys, we are back. Some more four rooms from SevenSilhouette. And as you can see, I'm still none the wiser here as to what I'm meant to do. I still kind of believe I need to get a light bridge in there somehow, because then I could almost suspend myself and... so let's think, how would I get a light bridge? Because I can't see the light bridge from here. And also I can only... it's pushing this button here. Alright, well, I need a plan of action, and if we're talking about getting a light bridge, the first thing to do would probably be to get a portal in the right room. Let's play these games again, Nock. That must be that angled panel. Super secret angle panel. Did I get in here? Okay, I did. So. Do you know what? Let's reload the save, because when I started the save, I was flinging. I hate execution. okay. Well, we got this. We can do this. My name is Nock. Nothing is impossible. Right, move away from there. Excellent. Okay. Save. So if we get onto the light bridge, let's get the light bridge. I really hope that, like, moving across here is intended. Alright, so let's imagine we made that jump. Save here. So we have a light bridge here. Really? Okay. So this would require... No, I say it all the time, but nothing is unheard of in a Seven Silhouette map. Okay. Now. Okay. So now we have the cube in there. Don't need the light bridge. Not sure we really need this. The other fizzler is controlled by that. Save here. Go through here. Okay. Okay. So next... What is this? Let's go and have a look down here, actually. It's just a jump down and across. Is that it? Well, I got to here. That would seem... It's too much height. Too much. So... My inkling would be... Assuming this is alright so far... What have I got to lose? Four. Still four though, isn't it? So... What I feel needs to happen It's four everywhere though. Is this a total cheese strat? Quite possibly. But I live for the cheese. Uh-huh. So it's not that either. It's not that either. Hold on a second. Do I just need to get a portal in there? I don't know how that would work. I need 2.5 blocks. It's almost like I need 2.5 blocks of momentum. I'd be very surprised, though, if I'm done with that area. So my next question would be, is it possible, from an airstrafe, to get back into here? Close. It's not easy, so I'm thinking not. Yeah, I'm not going to make it there. I could take know what that was? That wasn't a bad attempt. But then I just can't get back. And then the cube's over here. No, I can't do it again, can I? Because I'm Nock. I'm Nock, can't do the same thing twice. It seems. Alright, well, I don't think that's helping. So I can't have a light bridge in that open. I almost feel like how could I to be controlled by that. See, if I had the key back, I could do that. I got nothing to lose. Nothing. So. See a way that I could get the light bridge. Which is a problem. We need to fling in there, fling up, and then have time to shoot that, so. Yeah, I'm not, I don't know. Don't know what to do once I've got the cube on that button. Is getting the cube on that button the right thing to do? I just need to find the right amount of momentum. It seems. Let's have a look. It looks like he's done something that's very, very different to me. So he got the light bridge here by the looks of this. This is what we did. Okay, that's what we did. Put one there. Okay, showing us something else. Okay, showing us how to put a portal back, should we need it. So what are you doing here? Let's think. Let's see, he's got a portal on the floor. Blue portal on there to fling. Typical Steam fashion. Alright. So. We're going to want to do this. Alright, so you're getting your
AI helps an architect bring history back to life.
With Microsoft
please,
AI,
Steam.
We are able to stitch together thousands of pictures
and reproduce historical places. So
you can experience history.
I don't want to watch this video, Steam. Jeez. Alright, things are going wrong. Things are going very wrong. The rest of the video isn't going to have any audio because of this stupid thing. Okay, so. It was kind of a... Alright guys, we're back, and yeah, I kind of... distractions, so I decided to actually just restart Portal because that video was still playing in the background. It's actually quite annoying. Didn't want to listen to a TED Talks video. Alright, so, it did something like this. And then like this. Now, I assume... I wasn't really paying attention. I was trying to get rid of the email. We do something like this. Back out the portal. So that didn't go right. That's why we save. So that we can do things again. Basics. No. Come on. Do the basics. Maybe I need to hold forward. Maybe I need to hold forward. So that's different, actually. I didn't expect that to... do that, to be honest. If I'm completely honest, I thought I'd be coming out the ceiling portal, but no, seems like we're going to fling out of the floor portal, which would mean the ceiling portal was simply just a kind of return path kind of thing. That's too much. Oh, come on. Don't be one of those annoying things where you have to kind of like be pixel perfect to get make the jump at the to get the right velocity. That would be annoying. Almost a bit like my headset dying. I can't do this. Basic stuff, man. Also, let's bring the audio back up now that we're not listening to TED Talks. Did I miss something? What did she want? What's stopping us now? Nothing's gonna stop us now. Nope. I'm just doing things complicated. I'm doing things a complicated way. You do need to use the ceiling portal that I thought was probably only an escape route, but really isn't just an escape route. Okay. Yeah, honestly, I don't think I would have got that without the walkthrough. So many of your maps, I feel, are kind of still a bit there for me. I know on other maps I spend like a lot of time and sometimes hours and hours and hours on maps, but when you have like little maps like this, there's only so much you can do. And it took me quite a while, actually, to think about doing like the light bridge thing. And I honestly couldn't see there a way to reduce the height and reduce my momentum to get the right amount of velocity for the fling. So, like I said, I know I do spend hours and hours on other tests, but some of the smaller tests, I don't feel like I can justify spending that amount of time on. I hope that makes sense to people. Anyway, guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any matches you'd like to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Google form. A link to that is in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.